My first memory of Pride, I didn't come up to my parents. There's like four gay people that I knew, and we snuck out and then went downtown. You don't understand, like, the feeling. I didn't admit it to myself that I was gay. I just knew I liked men, but it was so hard to see at the time. I just remember there was a dance circle, and I went in the middle of it. I think it lasted like 2 hours, and we were just dancing in the street. That Pride was amazing. I picked Tracy because she had a strict family. I had a strict family. She was not coming out, but she had a boyfriend. She had to hide from her mom. You could relate. My name is Tynomi Banks, and I'm playing Tracy from Chewing Gum.